Fallout New California Beta 231 released, features world map adjustments and new exploration content. Radiant Helix Media has released a brand new beta version of its Fallout New Vegas fan prequel, Fallout New California. According to the team, Fallout New California Beta 231 features recompressed meshes and textures. These new NIFs should avoid random crashes and performance issues that were present in the previous versions. Moreover, Fallout New California Beta 231 contains a great deal of world map adjustments and new exploration content. It also packs overall improvements to the look of things outside the vault. New notes and discoverable locations now pepper the world, and your bridge to New Vegas after the end of FNC should be smooth as butter, no matter how many mods for vanilla you have adding junk to Doc Mitchell's house. The team has also corrected the game's subtitles. Not only that, but version 231 bugs a number of gameplay tweaks and fixes. For instance, it adds collisions to V18 lower cistern to prevent players getting trapped. It also fixes some floating items that players could encounter in its world. You can download Fallout New California Beta 231 from here. Do note that the file size of this latest beta version is quite big. According to the team, it is around 7.35 GB, so make sure to have enough free disk space.